I used to play chess when I was in the army. I played. I was unbeatable. I was very, very good at it. With chess, there's ratings. And chess master is about 2100, and I was playing a computer on a 2100 level.
Really?
Yeah. What? So I had been playing that machine for weeks, and then I happened to be out on Hollywood Boulevard standing right in the corner, and I saw this man, tattered, dirty, as a street person. He had a chess set there right to play. And I said, you play chess? He said, I do.
Where's the homeless guy?
It's a homeless guy. And I said, yeah, he plays. I said, I'll tell you what, I'll play you a game. He goes, hey, I'll play you two games. I beat you two times. You can't play me no more. Puts out his hands, you know, see who's going to go first. Black, white.
Right.
I pick. I'm white. That means I have the first move. I already have the advantage.
See, now are you sitting on the sidewalk?
I'm sitting on the sidewalk with him. I'm down here like this.
Right.
So I move my piece out. He moves his piece out very quickly. Boom. I said, oh, he stops that move. So I move out, the knight out, he moves out to the pawn, he moves out to the bishop, and in 2 minutes, he's moving, he got me in a defense, boom, checkmate. I went, whoa! He checkmated me in 2 minutes. Nobody has ever checkmate me in 2 minutes. Nobody, not even the machine, can checkmate me in 2 minutes. But this time I said, okay, let's play. Let's play chess. Makes me pick. I go first again. Okay. I lean in, comes. He moves out his knight. Just the time. I move out his knight. I move my bishop. Bop, bop, bop. Checkmate! Faster than the first time. So now he's putting his stuff away, and I'm going, come on, let's play again. Let's play. He goes, no. I beat you two times. You can't play me no more. And I'm walking down the, following the guy down the street, going, come on, let's play. He goes, no, you leave me alone. You don't want to play. I don't want to play. I'm going, come on, let's just play another game. Come on. He wouldn't play me. I went home, I called a friend who's a professional chess player. I called him up. I said, Leon, I played a guy on the street who beat me twice. And he goes, yeah, you played a savant. When I'm in tournament in a city, I look for those guys to play those guys. I said, you beat him? He goes, never.
Really?
Really. I always thought, God, can you get one of those guys in a tournament? Imagine. He says, you can't hold them in place. They're crazy. They're unbeatable.
So he could really be the greatest chess player in the world?
Most likely. He told me in the beginning, I beat you two times, that's it. We don't play anymore. You can't play me anymore.
Why would he set a rule like that?
Because he's done it over and over and over again, and he doesn't have a lot of time to be fooling around with somebody he can beat so easily. That's probably why.